Harrow batted first in the annual match at Lord's, but Etonian bowling took heavy toll of their early wickets. A redeeming feature of the game was the brilliant sunshine, but that was poor consolation to Harrow. As usual, the luncheon parade of fashion gave the atmosphere to this picture, and sisters and mothers and somewhat distant cousins who attended were well up to form. But of course, a fellow must eat. Some ate everything except the carnations. In more